So Alma La Barachiluhu, and this is Rashi's general shita on this sugya, and similar approaches like this.
Now, this is cholik with the Tosos and Daf Yud, right?
Oh yeah, for sure, no question. But that's a very big sugya. That's a big issue that we'll deal with later. Okay. We'll take care of it later, sometime.
Remember those cool rhymes you came up with the other day? You know, the little rap you put together on
Sukkim? Yeah, that was pretty fun. Yeah, remember that. That was awesome, actually.
You want to maybe jam it out a little bit, you know, a couple minutes? Just.
I don't know. Come on.
You're good. I'm feeling it.
All right, just a couple of rhymes, all right? Just a couple of rhymes.
Here we go. Ready?
Orla Arba Osar, the beginning of the night. All Jews around the world search for their chametz by candlelight. Rashi Shita is that the Tashbisu is completed. And Tosos is concerned that you just shouldn't come to eat it. Let's get back in. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
We gotta get this done.
Alright, it's late. I'm gonna call it a night. You wanna come with?
Oh, I'll just be a couple of minutes. I'll be there soon. Don't worry about me. I'm okay. Thanks.
You sure? I mean, it's 1:30 in the morning. Don't you have to get up early to go to the mikvah or something?
Oh, no. Don't. You know what the Rebbe says. I mean, he's very machbid on things like this.
All right. I've heard enough. Have a good night.
Yeah, see you soon. Nobody's here now. Amarlei kol hecha deikol midrash nashina velo makminon melava yisere yai v'habasar shei. No. You gotta learn. Amarlei kol hecha deikol midrash nashina. Enough! Remember what the Rebbe said. Enough with the music. It's stuss.
Enough with the music. It's stuss!
But it's such a kiddush Hashem.
But Rebbe, it's such a kiddush Hashem. Enough with the music. It's stuff.
Kiddush Hashem. But I have to learn. But the music. But I have to learn.
Everything will be alright. Just suspect, correct, or sex, and let this music.